gonna take the camera off and do a little handheld. We don't need any audio for this?
No, we just have to do, the last thing is the sleeve removal.
Does that require audio?
No, no, because I'll talk, I'll be yeah. patching in, okay. Yeah.
Right, so I'm gonna take your mic off. But could you go in there and take that off, because I have a numb thumb.
Do the sleeve thing from there? Can you, or do we have to do it standing up?
It would probably have to be standing because the sleeves come off of the Zimarra too, and that's
okay.
The first.
So let's do this while we got that. No, it's on there. Mind that, and then you can sit back down.
I do not mind. No.
All right. So tell me what you're gonna do.
I am going to take the sleeves off of that and then put it on.
Okay.
And you're gonna see it with. All right, I have to shoot this later, so let me. But don't go after we take it. I don't. Let me fold it because I need it to not be wrinkled. Oh, let's shoot me taking the sleeves off.
Yeah.
You have it running now?
I can have it running when you're ready.
All right.
Explain to me.
Yes.
Exactly what you're
going to
do.
I am going to unhook
these
sleeves,
okay.
Take this off, and then put it on, which you don't have to necessarily film, but then you'll just take some
shots of you with so
just,
you see the sleeves.
Yes,
stuff, so.
Exactly.
All right, so we're going to, this is a mid shot.
Yeah.
Of this.
Yes.
Okay. Good right there. If you don't move from